model of what we will be flying in this evening. Do you know where we're going? This is what the solar system looks like. The sun is in the middle. We're there. I just need to sort this out for a second, sorry. I believe my phone is on low power mode, which is not appropriate for a flight to the moon. Consider these four special gifts as we are in a campaign, a TikTok campaign. I think I should have done that. Thank you. allow me to patch up the ship from last time. What we're going to be having on board. I have some coconut freeze-dried ice cream. This is an exact replica, near enough, of what we will be flying in. can see that we have different levels. And your particular seat is 24C, which is actually this one here. And you can see that there are exits all around you. But you will need to make sure that you are wearing your space helmet. Your spacesuit will supply you with oxygen. Yes, there's room for all of you. This is just a replica of the rocket that we are flying in this evening. This is a scale model. The rocket that we are flying in this evening is at least probably about 10,000 times larger. So once we are all familiar with this, then we will start the engines. Snacks provided, yes. I have space food. I have freeze-dried ice cream. There are also small packets of food for Sid and Sandy. Thank you. Yes, I have water. You can share with me. There's time for a cup of tea before we fly. And then, like I said, I will start the engines. Ready to launch. Please make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened. Please make sure your seat back is in an upright position, as well as your tray. Bags should be stowed in the overhead locker. You must take your space helmet for when we get to space. Ignition, and we have It's a bit bumpy. I've just got a bit of exploring to do. I don't know what you're going to see. But I'll be back. Just make sure this is all kept an eye on. Don't let anyone else in. Don't let anyone else take over anything. Please. nice thing.
Thank you.
Everything all right? Everything all right? Good. I didn't find anything, did you? I just found some dust. Just some space dust. Oh, thank you. A what? Well, I never.
It's safe to take off your space helmet now. Well done.
says, I don't know what you mean. Oh, you've lost a glove. I'll make sure it's nice and calm now, because we're in the last 20 minutes. Sometimes we have to go out of our comfort zone to really reach our possibilities. going to try one of these now. A surprising amount of moisture considering. It's cocoa dust on the outside. Let's see what's inside. White. They're very nice. Freeze-dried ice cream is called astronaut's ice cream. As this lyophilized snack was developed for the Apollo missions, freeze-dried ice cream is super tasty, crunchy, and rigid, but still soft when bitten into. You can keep it at room temperature. It will not packaging. Do you know what it says here? Oh, thank you. Do you know what it says? Oh, hang on, it's mirrored. It says always go crazy. room temperature, but they're really nice. I'd say that's one portion. sun is a star. I'll show you the colors again when I change the lighting. I could actually... Did I not say Neptune? Oh, sorry. There's Earth just there. I believe that's a satellite. This isn't a planet, this is a star, this is the sun. Show you. one is Mercury. If you tell me what your favourite ASMR sounds were from tonight, from the few that I've done, and I'm still going to do a few more, let me know your favourites and I'll make a few videos. Just noticed there's some space dust in your hair. It's just this life tonight. I'll make a few videos for TikTok afterwards. I'll make a little bit of content. And then I'll be live again tomorrow. Thank you. ready to land the ship. Solid ground. Thank you for sharing my life. Thank you for tapping on the screen. Thank you, moderator team. Massive thanks. Thank you, everyone, for your kindness in the comments. If you're a Dino subscriber here on TikTok, thank you. If you're subscribed to my YouTube channel, that's where the live replays go. For updates, follow me on Instagram. Massive thanks again, everyone. Thank you for being here and supporting and having a laugh with me. Next time I do this theme, I'll try and do a little bit longer of the calm bit. We'll get up to space a bit more quickly, I think. Thank you so much. I'm going to count you down so that you know when I'm going. Thanks again, everyone. Night, everyone.